Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel High Scope of Water Sign. This is February weekly reading and this is general, may or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Scorpio. What are the messages for Scorpio? King of Cups, Page of Swords and Knight of Pentacles. Okay, King of Wands, Queen of Wands, the Emperor, the Lovers and the World. Scorpio. Six of Cups. Maybe you are thinking about them a lot. This could be soulmate and past life connection with each other. Maybe you have, if you are waiting for your person to come back, this is the reconciliation coming. If you are not in separation, this relationship is going to be next level because you both have strong soulmate connection with each other. And you and maybe your person thinking about each other a lot. So let's see your reading. Recent past, King of Cups, Page of Swords and Knight of Pentacles. Maybe there are two persons I am seeing here. For some it could be one transforming from knight to king. For some it could be two. One is past and one could be your new person. One person is stalking on you, watching on your social media, Page of Swords. There is a lot of stalking going in past. I am not seeing any other issues, but two persons. For some it could be one person. Okay. Then present, the Emperor, the Lovers and the World. Maybe you both are in a strong, long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. The Emperor, it's you. You are very committed in this relationship and you stand by your power and you are very grounded. The Lovers, love is there between you and your person. I think the spying person, it could be a new or a past. This person have feelings for you because the Lovers card is here. And for your current person, there are same cycle is repeating between again and again between you and your person, the World card. So then future, Four of Pentacles, King of Swords, Ace of Cups. Yeah, new love. New love is coming. King of Swords. But with Four of Pentacles and King of Swords, you may be cutting someone off. You may be holding back your feelings right now. Maybe near future, for some reason you are holding back, Four of Pentacles. Maybe you are doing self-love, you are doing investing energy on yourself because Ace of Cups is here. For some it could be a new love, for some you are doing work on yourself, you are investing energy on yourself, Scorpio. But you are very clear what you are doing now. Because King of Swords, clarity, communication. Maybe there will be some communication between you and your person. That's for some reason you are holding back, I am seeing here. But for some there is new love or you are investing energy on yourself. For some there are two persons. But if you are in relationship, if you are in separation, definitely they are coming back. But they are taking it very slow, Knight of Pentacles. The new person could be King of Cups. So the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, especially Gemini, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. Then we'll get more clarity what's going between you and your person. See, Five of Cups under the deck. Separation. For some, there is a separation between you and your person feeling sad for the separation. So let's see your person current feelings. Scorpio. Swords again, Four of Pentacles, under the deck Knight of Pentacles. I think you both are not talking with each other right now. You both are holding back. Maybe it could be your person holding back. There is some harsh communication, something regarding communication happened between both of you. The communication terms between you and your person is not well right now. And Knight of Cups, maybe they thinking about to come back, but they're taking it very slow because Knight of Cups, again, it is very slow moving energy. King of Swords, they want to give clarity. I think you both are very powerful couple. You both are on the same page. Maybe for some, you both have some ego problems also. And Four of Pentacles. Okay, you holding back, then I will holding back. That type of energy. But still, you both have emotions for each other and they're coming back. But they're taking it very slowly. So let's see the near future actions towards you, Scorpio. You post the near future actions. Nine of Swords, Emperor, Seven of Pentacles, and Ten of Swords. Maybe they're getting a lot of thoughts regarding you. Maybe they're thinking about you a lot, especially when they are alone, because Nine of Swords energy and the Emperor. Your person have some ego problems also. Maybe your person is very popular. Maybe they are very good looking. Maybe they are very already stable person, maybe financially, career wise, whatever, because the Emperor and King of Swords energy, your person is very powerful also. And Seven of Pentacles, maybe they are waiting for you to come back, because Seven of Pentacles, they are in waiting mode. Yeah. They really want to offer commitment because the Emperor is here. They want to be honest with you. And Nine of Swords, they are getting a lot of thoughts regarding you. Yeah. And Ten of Swords under the deck. They want rebirth in this connection. But they're taking it very slow because right now they're maybe waiting for you to come back. If you are not taking any action, then they will start to come towards you. Because Knight of Pentacles with Knight of Cups, it is again very slow moving energy. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and outcome. And the person involved in this connection could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Yeah, Temperance, waiting, patience, and Ten of Wands. Your person feeling overburdened right now. They are in so much. And under the Eight of Pentacles. Yeah, they're coming. They're taking this time. It is very seriously. At the same time, they want stable in this relationship. They want stable relationship with you. That's why they're patiently coming back to you. Temperance is here. The person involved in this connection could be Sagittarius. Ten of Wands. Right now, your person feeling overburdened. And Eight of Pentacles, but they're coming back. They really want to work on this relationship. Six of Cups under the deck. So, yeah. I think it's divine timing. And patience also key in this relationship right now. Yeah. A lot of burden in this relationship. You also feeling that you both are on the same page. A lot of heavy energy in this connection. Because there is no equal give and take. There is no stability between both of you. Yeah, no contact situation, temperance, everything is going. I think everything is in the air, what I'm saying here. Because Four of Swords, you're also not talking with your person. You're also undergoing some healing. And you're also feeling overburdened. You both are on the same page. Because there is no balance in this connection. It will take some time because a lot of Two of Pentacles, you're also juggling. Both are on the same page, Scorpio. Yeah. See, mutual card, Ten of Swords. You both are on the same page. You both want new beginnings. You both want rebirth. Yeah. It is coming, but it is very slow moving energy. You have to be patient because the Temperance card is here. Two times the Temperance card in this reading, maybe. Yeah, Temperance card is here. Definitely, you have to be patient. You have to work on yourself, okay? And new beginning. You both want new beginning in this connection. So the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Especially Sagittarius. So let's see your overall energy for the week, Scorpio. Yeah, you want stability in this connection. You're feeling sad for the missed opportunity. Yeah, things are moving but very slow moving. There is no balance. There is no equal give and take. But it will restore in near future. So let's see your person overall energy, Scorpio. Maybe your person right now undergoing some flower moment. yeah, nine of wands, they're thinking about you a lot. Justice, they want second chance, and the person involved in this connection could be Libra. And nine of pentacles, your person already told you they're already financially stable and independent financially. And two of cups, this love is mutual, and this could be a soulmate connection. Six of swords, communication. Right now you are in separation because temperance, four of swords, for some no contact situation. So let's see message for you from Moon Oracle Deck Scorpio. Surrender to the divine. If you have any problem, you are not finding any solution. So surrender the solution, sorry, the problem to the divine. The solution will come. So this is the message from universe. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notification. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.